little bit. All right, YouTube and Facebook. Miles and Brickman here with Advanced Cleaning Systems on our first job of the day. I just took a video saying that I'll use that intro for the pre-vacuum vlog and the cleaning, but I think I'll just do it with the GoPro and a vacuum. So this customer has actually watched some of our videos on YouTube and said he had another guy tell him that he could do it for $100, which we're doing it for today. Well, actually, we're going to do it for $150. We added a bedroom to the ticket. Get some gloves. And he said he watched our videos, and we have proof that we can do a good job, so that was what he chose. And he actually had someone out here before us do it for $40, and he said he made more of a mess than what he did clean it up. Get started with this pre-vacuum. Let me show you these carpets. We're going to be doing this living room, hallway, and then we're also going to be doing a bedroom in the back. So you can see it's pretty soiled. No pre-vacuum, anything like that. So we're going to go ahead and knock this out and get started. Let's put this on there, make sure we can get some suction. What you think? Full bag, half? Is it half? Y'all let me know in the comment section what you think it's gonna be. Sorry, man, I should have started in the back. My bad. I'm used to working by myself. Oh God. Nickel, put this up there on the counter. Put it right here. Back. I'm gonna keep this video going all the way to the van. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this thing up. Let's see what kind of soil we got out of here. Dang, this thing is solid. Hey, Brick, this thing is solid. What'd you say, half? Not quite half, but it's heavy. Let's see what we got out of here. Big old clump, real heavy. But all right, that's pre-vacuum vlog number 14, I believe. I'm not sure, but the title will be right. So thank you guys for watching. We're gonna go ahead and get started with the cleaning process. We're gonna go ahead and treat this, put some corner guards down. So if you wanna see these carpets come clean, be sure to watch my next video, and we'll see you in the next one.